So for cycling, when we do cycling, the most other things called strain is the shoulders. So how to relax your shoulders? So arm outside to the palm and stretch this part with the help of other hand, hold your neck and then just push it. You pull inside, hold it for 10 to 15 seconds and keep on breathing. Relax easily. Same way, other arm, your main arm inside, other arm outside. This has to, you have to go with this push. So holding it here, giving it, pull yourself 15 seconds hold, easy breathe, and then left. Another thing got strained and tired is triceps. So for triceps, your hand is behind the neck, hold elbow. And again, just pull it slowly, slowly, slowly. Pull it. Pull it till your max, easy max. Again, hold it for 10 to 15 seconds. And the same way, other way around. Then 15 seconds. Pull it. And leave. Another one. For your forearms, stretch. And any stretch, start slowly. Start slowly. Then to 15 seconds. And then leave. And the other one. Increase the stretching intensity slowly, slowly, yeah? Not at once. Same other way around for the upper part. Slowly, slowly. Increase the intensity, 10 to 15 seconds. Same way, other hand. Relax.